Sometimes it's the smallest things that can make the biggest difference. For Dillingham artist Abayu Moore, it was people saying, "We believe in you," even before she believed in herself.
I never considered myself an artist. It was people telling me that I was an artist. When you tell a little kid that they're an artist, they believe it.
And it was her community, giving her support and opportunities to grow.
They came in and they said, "Bye, we want you to come do a mural project with the community." "I've never done a community mural project. You guys are kidding me." And they made me do it. They pretty much said, "Here's a job. We're gonna pay you well. You could do whatever you want." That was a really big moment for me where they just said, "We have no doubt at all that you can't do a good job with this."
We can all work together to make sure the littlest Alaskans grow up to achieve their biggest dreams.
Having a community that tells you what you are capable of, it definitely makes you want to go forward, and it gives you a lot of confidence. The moment you think that you can't do something, someone else just really empowers you and says, "You could do whatever you want." And so you just go for it and you take the word of your elders and you think, "Yeah, I can do anything I want." It gives you hope. We always want hope. What people were doing for me was definitely molding the future. And now that I have a family of my own, helped me really see that what we're doing is paving the way for our next generation. It's one of the most important things to really invest in our youth. That's when they're the most impressionable, and those moments just really last.
For small steps you can take to make a big difference, visit AlaskaChildrensTrust.org.
Start small, dream big. Alaska Children's Trust.